the Lakers becoming the new team to watch this upcoming season thanks to Anthony Davis's big trade, LeBron James decided to also come ready for the spotlight with a new hairdo. Get ready, Lakers fans, for a new and hopefully improved squad starring LeBron James's new hairline. Hey guys, I'm Britt Johnson. Make sure you follow me on social media at I am Britt Johnson, and click subscribe to The Fumble if you haven't already. Over the weekend, the Lakers and Pelicans made a huge splash in the NBA when they completed a big trade that basically sent the Lakers' whole squad to New Orleans in exchange for Anthony Davis. To recap, the trade looked like this. The Pelicans received Brandon Ingram, Lonzo Ball, Josh Hart, the number 4 pick in this year's draft, the Lakers' 2021 pick if it falls in the top 8, otherwise converting the Lakers' unprotected 2022 first-round pick, swap rights on first-rounders in 2023, and the Lakers' unprotected pick in 2024, unless the Pelicans want to swap for the Lakers' 2025 pick. You guys got all that? The Lakers get Anthony Davis. The big trade has set some fire under the dwelling flame that is the Lakers. Most saying Anthony Davis is the best player to ever team up with LeBron James. Yes, even more so than D-Wade and Kyrie. I didn't say that, just reporting on that. Anthony Davis is a 6-time NBA All-Star who has been named All-NBA First Team 3 times. With 2 years left on his contract, Lakers fans are sure LeBron and AD can get a championship while playing together with the Lakers. I don't know if a championship is in the Lakers' near future, but here's what I do know. There will no doubtedly be a spotlight on the Lakers this upcoming season. Yes, the Lakers, who are already one of the most decorated teams in the league, has gained an even bigger spotlight now that Davis is in the mix because, well, they might actually put an end to this playoff drought that they've been suffering. With the added pressure, LeBron thought, hey, you know what? It is time for me to get ready for this upcoming season. And no, not by shooting in the gym, but getting his hairline together. Because, like the legendary football player primetime Deion Sanders once said, when you look good, you feel good. When you feel good, you play good. When you play good, they pay good. When they pay good, you live good. Check out LeBron James getting his hairline resurrected. Oh, he's ready for this upcoming season, isn't he? In fact, he's so ready, he decided to hit you guys with this little gem of a commercial that was released on Tuesday.
How many years does LeBron have left?
It's been a long road, man. But the road's the greatest teacher there is. If you never leave, you never learn. Out there, you gotta be comfortable being uncomfortable. The road will build you up, it'll knock you back down, but it also shows you what really matters.
Hey, Mama Face.
Hi, Daddy. Love you.
Love you too.
To speak when something needs to be said. To pave the way for others. To make a difference any way you can. So where do I go from here? Easy. Go back out there. There's a lot of road left to travel.
So a new hairline and a new teammate will give you that kind of confidence. But let's not forget the new addition of AD, who is set to make over $31 million this upcoming season, along with LeBron's $37 million that he is guaranteed this upcoming season, doesn't really leave much room for the rest of the roster. This is going to be where the little things matter, as in little contracts. The Lakers will have to manage every penny, every dollar that they bring in order to get the right players in the right place to make this team an NBA playoff contender. Who do you guys think should be on the Lakers starting five this upcoming season? Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, click subscribe, and shop the Fumble store for the latest game day gear. I'm your host, Britt Johnson, for the Fumble, and I'll see you soon.